And now, your selection. Meet the stars.
You're running late. Traffic is so bad, you'll never make your meeting.
Any idea what's going on up here?
Tractor Jack Knapp about 5 miles up.
You find a possible shortcut. But you have to ask yourself, did you go the right way?
This Bear Mountain Road looks like it runs in the highway about 15, 20 miles. Is that right?
You say so.
Or did you take a wrong turn?
Thank you very much. You take care, okay?
You're the one going to need to take care.
Desmond Harrington, Elijah Dushku, Emmanuel Shrieky, and Jeremy Sisto find themselves haunted by that very question in Wrong Turn. Directed by Rob Schmidt and produced by effects master Stan Winston.
A young man, Chris, is on his way to a very important meeting. He ends up going down a backwoods road of the Appalachians and takes his eyes off the road.
Chris literally runs into Jesse and her four friends. They kind of are forced to find a way out of the situation.
How'd you blow your tires?
Someone left some barbed wire in the middle of the road.
I can't believe someone just dropped it there.
Nobody dropped anything. I just found this tied to a tree back there. Somebody did this.
We basically become a team, and we end up going to look for help.
We need to get out of here, and our cell phones aren't working, our car is dead, so we stumble along this cabin.
Hello?
It is so bizarre and weird and scary. We all kind of discover really crazy things. We decide we've got to get out of here.
Oh God.
Sorry.
We have to go now.
We got
to
get out of here.
But this is really where the horrors begin.
It's not gonna budge, come on!
My challenge was to come up with creatures that were memorable, phenomenally horrible characters, but totally real. And the more real you make something, the more unsettling it is. When you see them, you go, oh my God.
Stan's very inspiring to work with. He loves making movies and making people get scared. It's a thrill to get to work with him.
You go to his studio and it's just amazing. There's models of every single special effects creature you've seen in movies and been terrified by.
Having him aboard in this picture is just a guarantee that the special effects are going to be done with precision and reality.
They're here.
An action movie, and we're on harnesses, and we're falling, and we're jumping. We all have our share of bumps and bruises. It's pretty intense business.
I like all the action stuff. I'm jumping off stuff and falling off stuff, and it's just fun to come on set and do all that sort of stuff.
Go!
It's made to give the audience jolts of adrenaline and then let them feel fear. Feel suspense.
When you're watching, you want to hold your ears and block your eyes.
There's going to be a few things in this film that will haunt people.
After Jaws was made, you said, you don't want to go back into the ocean. Wrong Turn makes you not want to go camping again.
We're never going into the woods again.